Can we just talk? Can we just talk? Talk about where we're going before we get lost. Let me out first. Can't get what we want without knowing. I've never felt like this before.
Yo, what's going on, guys? Welcome back to another video. So today, finally, I got my hands on a pair of the React Prestos. If you know me, the Presto, obviously the original Presto is my favorite. The essential white pair in particular, you know, to be specific, is the pair that is just my go-to. I love it to this day. I wear it all the time, throw them in the washer and they come out super clean. And even the Reacts, man, I picked those up. What is it? Has it been a year already? I got those last year. I got the Sail and the Anthracite colorway. I have some loves and some hates with that, right? The Sail on the Reacts, definitely the most comfortable. Does it compete with Boost? Is it better than Boost? I don't know. What do you guys think? I'd say it's up there. So when I heard that Nike was doing a Presto and a React combination, I was like, bruh, I need those. The fact that you have the breathability and the comfort, which Prestos are already comfortable. You know, the Sail could be better, but I'm guessing these, man, if they drop this in an all white colorway, I might go crazy. But I'm super excited to have these in, man. This is just the first thoughts video. I wanted to get back to, you know, my first impressions of a shoe. This is the first time I've ever even seen this. I haven't been to the malls, but I did get these in today and I'm just super excited. It's like refreshing, you know, we get the same Jordan 1 colorway every single week. So, you know, just to see something different, it's always just refreshing as being a sneakerhead. You know, it gets dry. I get it. I get even like people watching videos like, oh yeah, we got another Jordan 3 dropping in a different colorway. Like, no, bro, like, you got something brand new, something refreshing, and I'm super excited to just even have it. I love the colorway on this. There was about, I think there's like three or four other colorways. And what's even better is the price point on the $120. That's the price point, very affordable for a lot of people. Great summer shoe already, I can tell. I haven't even tried them on yet. They look fire. Now, if you didn't know, the Presto actually originated in 2000. It was known as the t-shirt for your foot. And if you own an essential pair, you would know, like, when you put it on, it's super breathable. It fits like a t-shirt, like a real nice cotton tee. I'm talking about that Supima, the Pima cotton. If you know about that, then you know what's up. And then obviously the React came around last year, I would say, had two very popular colorways, the Sail and the Anthracite. Those sold out immediately. I was lucky enough to get both of them. I ended up selling the Anthracite pair just because let me tell you the breakdown. The reason that I sold it was because the Reacts ran big. I got a size 12, it fits like a 13 for some weird reason. And people told me that in advance, like, yo, they fit big, but I was like, whatever, I'm gonna get a 12 anyway. So I ended up keeping that Sail pair because that is the most sought after one and resale's crazy. There's no way I could get an 11 or an 11 and a half in it. So you know what, I'll just stick it out. It does have the cork insole in it, which I don't like. So to see this pleases me. From what I'm hearing, hopefully you guys can see that, it might be out of focus, but what I'm hearing is that Nike actually took concepts for characters that they used to do for the original Presto, and that's how they're naming the shoes, so that's a pretty cool concept. But other than that, man, first thoughts right off the rip, looks like we have a new, you know, side panel. This is different. I like the shape of it. You have the React Sole, the Presto upper with the Nike in the middle, signature Nike, and that's about it. One thing that I'm really digging is this back tab right here. The fact that you have mesh versus on the Reacts, you have like that super sharp nylon material. I don't know exactly what it's called, neoprene, I don't know. But it cuts into my heel and I hate that. So these, this is a good look, man. These can either be lifestyle shoes. I'm sure you could go to the gym with these, go on a light little jog with them. And even if you want a little bit of drip with them, I think you could pull that off if you know how to put a fit together. So it's just like an all around shoe. And I'll give you guys an updated review on how they perform and how I like them. I'll probably wear them for the next week straight and we'll see how that goes. I'm gonna go ahead and get my B-roll camera real quick and I'm gonna try them on and we'll see, because I have yet to have tried these bad boys on. And let's see, they just slip right on and they fit like a glove, like a normal Presto, so you can go true to size. I'm digging that big time. Yeah, that's nice. See my toes poking? These are gonna be real nice, man. It's been super hot here in Colorado. So I'm excited, man. Just stay tuned for the updated review. But like I said, this is the first thoughts. $120 price point makes it very affordable. But there you guys have it, man. Those are my first thoughts. If you do own a pair, let me know down below if you like them and you know how they're treating you. But until then, I'll catch you guys in the next one. It's your boy, Sneaker Life. Run it. Hands in the air now.